Welcome to part two of Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I want you to write down verse on the piece of paper that you got close to you. C, E minor, F, C, and underneath that, F, C, G, A minor, F. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to play through the verse so you can hear what to expect. I'm going to play the song in the background now, you'll hear it, just before he starts singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and then I will join him playing from the sea when he starts singing. Here we go. One, two, three and four and... Okay, that's the verse. Now, all the chords get played through twice, as we mentioned. I'm hoping you've written down C, E minor, F, C, F, C, G, A minor, F. And it's really easy. I'd like you to start straight off and play with me slow motion. Two and three and C and one. E minor, F. Back to F, C, G, A minor, and F, and then you play the whole thing through again. So your first and second lines of the verse are exactly the same for your third and fourth lines for the verse. Let's take it a little bit quicker now. Remember, the song is actually a very chilled, relaxed song. So keep the tempo nice and steady, nice and relaxed. One, two, three, four, and... go to the bridge where he sings Someday I'll Wish Upon a Star, and it's going to sound something like this. I'm going to just rewind the track a little bit so we can lead into the bridge. There's the A minor at the end of the verse and the F. Here we go. C, G, A minor, just quickly do the bridge. It's really straightforward. Making the song, the only real challenge is that maybe E7 at the beginning, but it's a lovely song for the beginners to get going. Let's do the bridge. C to G to A minor to F. I hope you're writing this down. C to G to A minor and F again. So those four chords for the bridge simply repeated. Let's play it together. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't call out the chords because I want us to get used to reading from the chord sheet that you wrote down. And if you'd like a copy of the words with the chords in their correct places, please feel welcome to drop me a WhatsApp and I'll happily take a photograph and send it through to you as a screenshot. Have an awesome day and let's go look for that rainbow.